Two players signed with NAIA schools. Quarterback Josh Roper from St. James High is headed to Kentucky to play at the University of Pikeville. Roper was a three-year starter for the Sharks with over 700 passing yards and seven TD tosses his senior year.